She's drunk. Still out there?
Who?
The Miles County clown. They never found his body. What if he decides to come back here?
No, what about your attacker? The man identified only as Art the Clown. There's a lot of controversy surrounding his supposed death. The authorities issued a statement claiming that his body disappeared from the county coroner's office the morning after the attack.
He's dead. I saw it happen.